I see you've heard the rumors. Every weapon. Oh, no.
Oh, hello. What are you doing here?
Well, I was thinking of making some access.
Huh? You don't-
I heard that merchants from a faraway- I feel like someone is watching me. Could it be one of my fans? Oh, this is so- I see you've heard the rumor.
Oh, you caught me. You must be pretty good. Our organization is collecting every kind of equipment there is. In the beginning, we only collected tools crafted by the most decorated craftmasters. But we soon realized that no matter how insignificant the equipment, each has a piece of its crafter's soul. That's why we decided. We invented the lithograph book to help make that a little easier. With a tool like this one, anyone can lend a hand in collecting equipment. What is sure, we'll accept anything. We don't care if it's new or old. It's even fine if you don't have the equipment on. Happy to have help from a capable adventurer like
you. In the Inter Village, you met Robert, who taught you about the lithograph book and its advantages. When you felt watchful eyes upon you, you were quick to chase the spy.
When you have any unused equipment, check your lithograph book. Check your lithograph book. When you have any unused equipment, check your lithograph book.
Huh? Wait! You dimensional circles are an ancient kind of magic. It's taken a long time and a lot of effort, but I finally managed to replicate it. There's so much I want to know about the world beyond the dimensional circle. You seem strong enough. I bet you've fared far better there than I have. I want to go find it myself, but I had an injury while escaping from the dimension last time. Really? Thank you. Instead, I recommend that, when entering the dimensional circle, you go with other colleagues. You are strong enough, but it's quite...
Seasoned Amatoyi veteran told you about adventures available only to Amatoyi.
Thank you. I can't believe how strong you've become. Why not try going to the Starlight Observatory ruins?
Watching you reminds me of the days when I used to fight goblins in Urstella Fields.
I can't believe how strong you've become. Why not try going to the Starlight Observatory ruins?
I brought in some good stuff. Want to see?
Come on, come on! Take a look.
Yeah, the weather.
You're curious. I'll give you some of the material.
At the urging of the contract manager, Noss, you visited the Castleton accessories crafter, Marianne. She explained that accessories can be crafted by gathering materials, and she gave you materials to make an accessory.
Accessory is like your first love. You fall for it at first sight.
Destroyed!
Don't worry. I'll completely fix it with restoration magic.
It's our duty as crafters to make weapons for adventurers.
Always something to do, even in the rain. Look at
you
the contract.
You wanna use the contract coins that-
Hold! Hi there! Got any contract?
If you need anything, you-
Hold!
Weapons won't rust, not even...
What kind of weapon do you need?
A cloak is a must in the rain.
Accessories are not optional, okay?
The result seems crummy.
Want to upgrade your equipment since you'll be...
Well, that's all I have.
With Marion's guidance, you successfully upgraded the accessory. The accessory became more powerful, just as she said.
Mine smashed to bits. Don't worry, I'll completely fix it with can smash the Archeum to bits as you wish. Hit it harder! Oh, you have it halfway destroyed! Wow, good! Smashed to bits. Don't worry, I'll completely fix it with restoration magic. Yes!
I can make you something even better. Take your time and look around.
Restoration complete. Now you can smash the Archeum to bits as you wish.
Come back anytime.
You're here! Thank you for coming. Thanks to you. Oh, I explored the area. I think they lead towards Celius. Thank you so much. Again, according to local guard. Oh, and when you.
Close. I can't believe the ghastly tales were true.
You absolutely need to grow skills. It's a must.
Take your time.
You crafted a skill growth book with Adrian's help. Adrian said if a skill reaches a certain level, an additional effect will be activated. Such power will be very helpful in the coming war.
crypt of the ancient king is now called Celius's Abyss, after Celius, one of Gridal's five disciples, went into hiding there. Celius filled the tomb with skeletons and liches and secluded himself in the depths. Nobody knows what he is doing in there.
Chip!
The painter Ashian had many works depicting the Starlight Observatory ruins, some of which had...
Take a look at the contracts before you start your adventure. I assure you the rewards are worth it. It feels like opening this case. Go to...
Do you want to use the contract coins that you earned?
Coins, which are paid to those who complete contracts, are a...
A good weapon is worth 10 armor toys.
I know the entire crafting process. Just leave it to me.
I can't believe the ghastly tales were true.
What kind of weapon do you need?
Headgear, gloves, shoes.
Check if you're missing anything.
Can it be? Are you the ones who dare to trap me?
Goblin brothers, listen to me! Starlight Territory was originally the land of us goblins.
If you've taken someone, you should at least tell me where I can find him. My husband was admitted to the clinic for a while, and they suddenly said it was an epidemic and sent him somewhere outside town. But they won't tell me exactly where it is. What should I do? Is there any chance my husband is still alive? Gosh. Could you deliver this letter to the Resistance? Last I heard. Goodness! What the heck is going on here?
ones who dare to trap me.
Oh.
What brings you here? It's me, Sophia. I've been incinerating the patient's contaminated belongings. Man, things are pretty bad right now. Anyway, what brings you here? Julio. Okay, got it. But I'm so busy right now that I'm not sure I can deliver it right away. Oh, right. Actually, now that you're here, would you mind helping me out a bit? We need to burn all the articles here, otherwise they could potentially spread the illness. Thanks for your help. It all went smoothly, thanks to you. Oh, right, the letter. You said the person who asked you to deliver it was named Romia? Actually, it's Dr. Leonardis who's caring for all the patients sent out. It will be faster if you discuss this letter with Dr. Leonardis instead of me. He's in the clinic in Vienta Village Plaza. He's very busy looking up. We, the Resistance, want to help. But Dr. Leonardis said there was a risk of spreading infection. If you can, would you ask Dr. Leonardis?
The Resistance forces outside of town have been burning the belongings of epidemic patients. You met a woman wearing a mask that you didn't recognize, but soon realized she was Sophia, one of the terrific trio. After doing some work at her behest, you heard that letters could be delivered to the doctor in person and headed to the clinic.
Oh, welcome. Come over this way. Now let's see. How much-
What? Then why are you here? I'm quite busy now, so if you're not here because you're injured, then please return later.
Oh, Julio. I see. I'll deliver this letter, don't worry. Just be on your way now. Goodness, no. Leaving here quickly would be helpful. Sophia worries over nothing. Then check on the patients here. And in particular, if any are hearing things. Do tell me.
Who's there? My stomach still hurts. And I have a bit of a... Lately, I've been hearing strange noises at night. Still... I'm lucky. I initially came to the clinic because of a stomachache. But Dr. Leonardis diagnosed me with this strange disease. So I was admitted. I took some of the green medicine he prescribed. If it hadn't been for Dr. Leonardis, I never would have known how sick I was.
blood.
What do you want? Oh, yes. It's hard because I can't stop coughing. My throat is so sore and my head is pounding. Yes, I do. I hope I'm discharged soon. The Dr. Leonardus said if I take this green, the person who was next to me until recently.
Did you meet all the patients? Did you check those who are hearing things? Oh, really? It's finally begun. Thank you for your help. You may go now. Everyone has different symptoms, but it must be a plague. Can't you see they're conducting research to ensure the patient's symptoms don't worsen? Green medicine? What are you talking about? Cut the crap and get out!
A doctor named Leonardus at the clinic seemed to really dislike visits from outsiders. He permitted you to help once he heard Sophia's name, but all the patients' responses to your questions seemed odd. You asked about the green medicine they all mentioned, and Leonardus immediately became angry and kicked you out.
Come again.
So you've been to the clinic? Well, I was going to ask anyway. Did you meet Dr. Leonardus? Really? Something suspicious occurred out of the blue. What happened? Oh, that green medicine. I've seen it. Dr. Leonardus was prescribing it for patients without even asking for a fee. So, there was never any epidemic? And it was all because of that green medicine? Dr. Leonardus lied? But why? Dr. Leonardus has always been a very dedicated physician here. Why would such a person do something like that? Yes. I trust your judgment. But will you hear the truth? If you ask Dr. Leonardus. I heard he leaves the clinic every night. Why don't you search it then? If this is true, it's no time to be picky about your methods. I'll investigate a different avenue, but please come to me immediately if you learn anything.
Additional sacrifices procured. Conditions favorable. Fake epic. Tonight, the blood ritual will be performed there.
As Sophia suggested, you snuck into Leonidas's clinic at night and saw an unexpected sight. The patients were gone, and the person watching the place attacked you. You defeated him and discovered a journal that contained a plan to fake an epidemic so as to secretly gather human sacrifices. According to the journal, this blood ritual will be held tonight.
Adventurer, what are you doing here?
Oh, you're a step behind. She was here a moment ago. Sophia's investigators returned and
she left this place to me and went away urgently.
She said she was going to the wine
Huh? I don't know much about it, but it seems something big is happening. I'll contact Sophia's guild member. You'll go to the wine storehouse and try to find Sophia, right? Understood.
You hurried to the plaza to tell Sophia what you had found at the clinic, but she wasn't there. A resistance soldier in the plaza said Sophia had received a report from an investigator, and then quickly...
Thank you.
tried to stop them.
Sophia!
Sophia!
Who would do such a thing?
I got the message and came here right away. What happened? What are these injuries on her neck? What? The blood ritual? If the blood ritual was really held here... The only way to cure her is to find and kill the one who made her this way. But the problem... So, there used to be people called vampire slayers long ago. I've heard that a vampire slayer's pledge was discovered near Stoneguard Castle. Jay Kander, leader of the Stoneguard Resistance, is a famous Guardian's pledge collector. He may have a vampire slayer's pledge in his possession. Please do. You should be able to find him at Stoneguard Castle. If I know Jay Kander, he's sure to have that Guardian's pledge. If you can only borrow it.
You went to the wine storehouse, but you were too late to stop the blood ritual. Brutain said that if you kill the vampire who attacked Sophia, you'd prevent it.
The Lord of Stoneguard, Fernin, an Archeum ally, was famous for being a particularly harsh ruler. He would frequently order the deaths of castle workers, prompting many to flee for their lives. His reign of terror ended when the leader of the Stoneguard Resistance, Jay Kander, arrived. He and his allies drove Fernin from the castle.
Good wares, so take your time looking around. Time.
second time!
The war will begin soon.
Who is it? Do you have business with me?
You're a cheeky one! Who do you think I am? I'm Jakander! Are you here for a duel? I'll give you anything if you vanquish me.
What? Sophia? So that's why you needed the Slayer's Pledge.
If only she'd come on as a staff officer when I suggested it, this never would have happened. Her talents are too precious to let go to waste under that staid Da Vinci.
If it was strong enough to vanquish Sophia, this vampire must be powerful. Even with your Guardian's Pledge, you're gambling with your life. Will you still do it?
I like your boldness. Good. I'll give you the Guardian's Pledge of Ezekiel, the legendary vampire slayer. Once you activate the Guardian's Pledge, its guardian will inhabit your body. But that alone is not enough. The memories of a guardian are called pledge loops. The more pledge loops you can find, the stronger the guardian will become. You'll need to find those first before you face this monster. Ezekiel's pledge was found in the Temple of Silveth. You should go there first. Maybe the guardian will show you around. Now, hurry! End that creature's life!
Somebody. Sealed door. Temple of Silveth.
The leader of Stoneguard's resistance forces was a cheerful man who felt somehow beast-like. Once you had explained the whole story, Jake lent you the Guardian's pledge of legendary vampire slayer Ezekiel. But he advised you to find the pledge loop containing Ezekiel's memories in the Temple of Silaveth to strengthen the Guardian first.
He did it!
Seems they will dog me to the end. I better get out of here soon. What was his name again? Ezekiel? I dispatched that fool a long time ago.
To die.
This is the-
I need the pledge loop. My power is coming back.
How dare you?
Quickly, the pledge loop.
I feel
my strength returning!
It ends here, Leonidas!
Ezekiel's past. Leonidas killed Skala, Ezekiel's teacher and lover, and Ezekiel became a legendary vampire slayer, out to have his revenge. As Jake said, you could tell that the Warden was becoming more powerful as you traced his life story. While being bitten by a vampire, Ezekiel was saved by Skala, the monster hunter. Despite now becoming a half-vampire, Skala trained him to become a vampire hunter. Skala would later be killed by Baron Leonidas, a powerful vampire lord. Ezekiel vowed to avenge her. Over the course of decades, Ezekiel became a legendary vampire slayer. He found Leonidas and began a fight to the death. But Leonidas was too strong. At death's door, Ezekiel used the last of his strength to draw a magic circle with blood and placed a Guardian's Pledge in its center. With his soul now infused in the pledge, Ezekiel became a Guardian, protecting others from vampires. Vowed an oath to get revenge, and became a Guardian. With the power of the Guardian's Pledge, Ezekiel encountered Leonidas again.
At the cliffs beside Stoneguard Castle, there is a huge underground temple built long ago. Before the war with the Lightbringer Society, it was the largest temple of Silavith in Aiden. The Great War with the Lightbringer Society resulted in the deaths of most of the Shadowmancers here. Now, only a few surviving followers remain to roam the halls.
Welcome back. Did you find anything? I see. Cersei. I've heard tales. No one has seen or heard of her since then. But I never thought she'd end up in Celius's abyss. By the way, according to the spellbook, it is said that apparently, this sort of thing only... See what happens the next time you go. Anyway, thank you for your help with...
Routine call for an investigation into the suspicious energy recently detected within Carmine Forest. You followed the flame spirit that appeared after the witch Cersei's defeat, and upon entering Celius's abyss, experienced a strange phenomenon known as the Abyssal Contract. He recommended that you put this rare power to good use, as it can only be experienced by those who possess a star fragment and in realms touched by darkness.
You're back. That's... Thankfully, her condition's very much improved. I owe a great debt to you and to Jake. Are you going to return the Guardian's pledge to Jake?
You're safe. I heard the story. I feel much better, thanks to you. I'll be sure to repay the favor sometime.
What happened? Oh, that means you defeated the creature! Amazing! My eyes didn't deceive me! I knew you could do it! That guardian seems to have chosen you. This guardian's pledge didn't open, even for me. What an honor! The guardian lends its power to your soul through the pledge ritual. It becomes contained in the Guardian's Pledge if the Pledgebearer dies. The owner of that Guardian's Pledge may transform into the Guardian at any time to use their power. Their circumstances vary. There are pledges to protect cherished ones, or pledges that someone has forced. As you likely already know, to maximize the Guardian's power, you need pledge loops. The more of these Guardians' forgotten memories that you find, the more powerful that Guardian will become. Oh, wait! Why not try joining our guild? Oh, that's unfortunate, but it can't be helped. Visit me anytime you change your mind.
Jake Hander's office, the two leaders of the Resistance, Da Vinci Aaron and Jake Hander, were in the middle of a fierce discussion over the Resistance's siege warfare. After coming to an agreement, Jake asked you to keep the Guardian's pledge well and explain to you about the pledge and the Guardian.
I've made a full recovery. You were incredible during that mission. Your guild must be singing your praises. Not at all. I've heard many great things about the guild. You and Da Vinci may have defeated Xaroth, but Khazar's forces are still out there. There's no shortage of encounters with them, unfortunately. To respond to so many calls, the Resistance Guilds are working across regions. That's why the Allied Resistance Forces provide a base. You must not have used a guild base before. Bases are hubs that provide many helpful services for qualified guild members. If you want to learn more, try visiting a guild merchant named Soleil in Stepping Stone Plaza. He's very knowledgeable about guild bases.
We've just as Da Vinci leads the Allied Resistance Forces of Laslin. But when the need arises, we all work to bases are open to any guild, as long as they meet a few requirements. They are dedicated spaces reserved for experienced guilds. One of the most popular activities are the guild raids, where you and your guild members work together to take. There's also an arena where you can pit yourself against your guild members and test your skills. There are also shops on site, including a guild merchant, guild supplies merchant. So follow this path straight up to the Artisan Plaza. They're also marked on the map. Look for Artisan Plaza and for starters, guild merchants like me offer items in exchange for guild coins earned from guild activities. Guild supplies merchants sell items that are useful for siege warfare. And just like in town, there is a storage map. It was my pleasure. Any friend of Sophia's is a friend of mine. Please.
You've acquired some guild coins through your guild. They can be used to buy useful things at the guild shop.
Take a look around, if you have some contract coins. Oh.
Take a look at the contracts before you start your adventure.
Are you in?
It feels like only yesterday that we met.
In this case, go to Starlight Observatory.
I knew you'd come back!
Ashley Tales were true. That was close. I can't believe the ghastly tales were true.
It's very late. Are you leaving now? May be dangerous, so make sure you're thoroughly prepared.
The Guild Base, a dedicated space for guilds, provides access to guild raids and the arena, as well as the guild merchant and various other vendors. Thank you.
an actual person? This is awful! Oh, look! There are more coming!
an actual person?
Necklaces, earrings, rings, they're all very useful. Seen people wear that. May I take a closer look? Learning, but
looking.
Mm-hmm.
brought flowers. How about a flower to show your love to someone?
You there. Just let me know if it's contracts you're after.
Are you interested in exchanging your contract coins?
Thank you.
inevitable.
For a weapon to fight the Mortai.
It's you. Want to see... Huh? Transferring power is... That's why. Oh, and don't forget...
You spoke with Robert, who was excited about his newest weapon. He showed you how to efficiently strengthen your weapons using a process called power transfer. With his advice, you can make your weapons even more powerful.
ones who dare to trap me.
Adventurer.
Are you interested in exchanging your contract coins for some valuable items?
What do you need? Take a look around.
Must be somewhere over there. Huh?
Hey! Are you trying to climb up here?
Hey, my bag falls somewhere. Damn it. Thank you.
Where are you off to in such a hurry?
The guild still has you work when it rains, huh?
Flower!